to go to your dashboard and see if you have any notification that show that your sensor went into alarm or out of alarm. So you can see right here that it shows that the sensor has been in alarm and there's some kind of alarm event that's associated to the sensor. So clicking on that will take you to your asset page. In the asset page, you will see that you all the information you need concerning to the asset and also all the data associated to that sensor slash asset tree. So once you have all that loaded, you'll be able to see your trend data, and you're able to click on your spectrum that you want to get the diagnostics for. Once you click on that particular triangle, which is your alarm event, you'll be navigated to this particular screen, which shows you your spectrum, and then with the click of a button, you'll be able to run the diagnostics and get your severity, your fault, your recommendation, all on one single page, which you'll be able to download as a document, or you'll be able to then take this information and move to your next path forward.